Yo, if you're a fan of buffalo chicken, you gotta give this one a go. First, we got a rotisserie chicken, saves tons of time. I'm gonna shred some of that meat. Treat for the good boy. Lavash bread, avocado spray on both sides. Into the oven at 400 degrees for 5 or so minutes to crisp up. Take that out, assemble our pizza, back in the oven to finish. Then we're gonna top it off with our homemade yogurt ranch and some scallions. Then you are good to go.